Suppose I want to create gaps of equal duration between these clips. I will copy any clip and paste it away at some empty space. Right click and unlink the clip. Delete its audio. Move the clip in upper layer. I will call it sizing clip for reference. Suppose I want an equal gap of 2 seconds after each clip. So I will right click on the sizing clip, select speed and duration, enter time of 2 seconds in the dialog box and press OK. Now I will select all these clips and drag them away. Drag the sizing clip and when it automatically snaps with the first clip, release it. Now drag the second clip and snap it with the sizing clip. Move the sizing clip and snap it with the end point of second clip. Now move the third clip and snap it with the sizing clip. Repeat this quick process with any other remaining clips. Now you can see that all clips have equal gaps of 2 seconds between them. Here you can insert any clip of 2 seconds between the clips. Now you can delete the sizing clip because it has done its job. Thanks for liking and sharing this video. Watch more tutorials about Adobe Premiere Pro.